The ground woodpecker is one of only three ground-dwelling woodpeckers in the world. The others are the Andean and Campo flickers. It inhabits rather barren, steep, boulder-strewn slopes in relatively cool, hilly, and mountainous areas of South Africa, Lesotho and Eswatini, formerly known as Swaziland, and has yet to be recorded outside of Southern Africa. It is found in a broad swath running from the Cape Peninsula and Namaqualand to Mpumalanga. The ground woodpecker is probably the largest woodpecker in Africa, measuring 22 to 30 centimeters, that is 8.7 to 11.8 inches in length, and weighing around 120 grams, which is 4.2 ounces on average. It usually lives in pairs or small parties. It mainly eats ants with their eggs, larva, and pupa. These are extracted from dead wood or between rocks using its long sticky tongue. It also feeds on the ground, flicking any dead leaves in a manner reminiscent of flickers. It breeds in spring and early summer, August to November, nesting in a tunnel excavated in the vertical bank of a stream or watercourse. Usually three glossy white eggs are laid in a chamber at the end of the tunnel.